We were joking just a minute ago, and Rostislav said, if we have the road a little bit worse and the scene a little bit not so green, it will be like Pamir. So we can make a tours a very close Pamir in Bulgaria.
Good morning. Last night we chat here until around 11 o'clock and after that went to bed and I of course woke up at 6 o'clock. Now 6:30. I already walk around, made a lot of pictures, videos, and now I'm waiting for my friends to wake up, got breakfast and finally ride. It will be another excellent riding day. The conditions are perfect. At the moment it's around 15 degrees, but during the day it's going to be around 25, which is perfect.
Still 7 o'clock, but me and Rostislav will go to Kerjali to fill his petrol tank, because we filled it yesterday. He couldn't, because he was on hurry to come here and organize all of this. And because today, in the next 2 hours, we're gonna ride around the dam. We're not going to have petrol station. But until others are sleeping, especially Dima, we're gonna fill the tanks and come back. We'll buy water, maybe some breakfast, coffee. See? That's why I love this morning rides. You got these absolutely beautiful colors, which you cannot get if you wait one more hour. Kerjali from the top. The famous Kerjali bridge over Arda River. Oh man, this was nice, refreshing start of the day. Let's wake up the rest of the guys. Sergei and his son will go in a different direction. Me, Rostislav and Dima will continue our trip. Ciao, Sergo! So our direction now is northwest. The dam is going to be on our left side and we're gonna use this small beautiful road, which is fantastic. See this? Beautiful nature, man. Beautiful nature. Oh, man. Have a look and listen. Nothing. Oh, man. Beautiful road, beautiful. Unfortunately, it is raining. I hope that over there will be better, but this is the most beautiful part of our trip when it rains. So this time my famous legs disappear. So these are the towers to control the level of the water. Not much water at the moment. We stopped the bikes over there, but I couldn't resist. I wanted to come and see this. Oh man, this is nice. Pictures here. I need picture here. Definitely. Let me find a better angle. This one. Or this tree. Ah, this will be nice. Let's make it. The bridge, the tree. Cool. Oh man, wonderful. Hell, this. Ooh. Well, it is what it is, guys. Shitty rainy day in this area. It's much better than sunny day in front of the computer. Wonderful. Here now the rain slowed down so I can have the camera again. I just cannot miss all of this. Oh, wonderful, wonderful. Another one. Rope bridge or suspended bridge. So shaky. See? Wonderful. Small village over there. Beautiful nature, man. Beautiful nature. Yeah, the road is digged into the rocks. Wonderful. Beautiful canyon. Photo session here, photo session. Wonderful. Ah, man, I can stay here hours, hours. Wonderful, wonderful place, wonderful. We were joking just a minute ago, and Rostislav said if we have the road a little bit worse and the scene a little bit not so green, it will be like Pamir. So we can make a tours a very close Pamir in Bulgaria. Wonderful, just wonderful. Oh man. Have a look at this. Ooh. This. This small road goes into a village over there. And then we have to come back the same road, because the road is finished actually there. But it's really worth to see it. I think this was Dam Borovica, but I'm gonna check later. See this? Beautiful. Oh. Lot of landslidings, you can see, and this is wooden bridge, this will be slippery. Can see where the road comes from, like this, then go like that, and from here we go even more up. This is the village. The life stopped 50 years ago. Up, except this BMW. See the houses. What a funny situation. mosque. Of course. Turkish villages are here mostly. Alright, this was the village of Bezvodno. Here the road ends and we have to go back.